Yeah, so I have been eating ramen noodles for less than 24 hours, man. It's been 2 days in a row I've ate ramen noodles, and both of them's for lunch. I just made one right now because I have no food at home. I haven't bought any groceries whatsoever. So yeah, I'm being naughty and I'm being kind of unhealthy a little bit and eating ramen noodles, man. Honestly, this is like the uni diet. Uni student diet, just eating ramen noodles and shit like that. Man, also, I am thirsty as heck. It is super hot outside as well. I don't know how I'm gonna dress. I'm gonna be wearing jeans today for the concert. I don't know how I'm gonna be doing that. It's gonna be hot and the jeans is like black. But it's all good though, cause it's like ripped and shit. So wind can be like passing through and stuff like that. But yeah, I'm just like chilling out now, about to like eat my ramen noodles. I'm re-watching Insecure again. Freaking love that show. Issa Rae is like the real MVP right there. So I'm just chilling, man. Gotta hydrate yourself too.
Follow everyone who's dressed up for the concert. Who looks like a hype beast. Follow everyone who looks like a hype beast. And then you know where you're going.
We got Jake right there. Yo, finally. We in a bar. Trying to get some grub. Don't know what to eat. Damn, it's going to be late. Bar's pumping.
Oh, we nearly there, man. Nearly there. Oh yeah, look at that shit.
One friend, we don't go to police. One friend, we don't run, we just ride with the heat. I'm the back of the bus, take a seat, take a ride on the side while we down the street. And the cops don't come for some weeks. No, the cops don't come for some weeks. Riding the drop top, son, why think? Might get JFK, dope not, I pray. Yes, I ain't no thing to a G. I feel just like Snoop on Andre Day. I run no side of the beach. Run these streets like Ali Boombaye. I'm Lil Boozy on the beat. Best bet, try not to compete.
When the sun go down, when the day go round, in the middle of the down.
I'm the man 10,000 in the street, on the blood, on the leaves, on the nose, and the sphinx. One friend, we don't doubt the police. One friend, we don't run, we just ride with the heat. I'm the back of the bus, take a seat, take a ride on the side, we'll be down the street. And the cops don't come for some weeks. No, the cops don't come for some weeks. Riding
internet has been laggy as fuck ever since I've made my good old ramen noodles, man. All I want to do is eat some food and watch some good ass TV shows. But nah, internet is gonna be like, no Shaq, you ain't got that. I'm not gonna give you that. Bro, what are you doing this to me, man? Can't my brother watch a TV show and eat in peace? Like, bruh, why are you ruining my vibe?
So like, you'll know that, yeah, I'm going to the Vince Staples concert with my manager, Jake. I'm just like getting ready right now and stuff. And trying not to wear as much black as possible because it is hot outside and it's summer, man. Got my man Shaq O'Neal right over here. Boom! Thought I'd just like give him some love. And I'm thinking of like wearing a hat, but I don't know what hat. I'm like looking at them right now. Maybe. Boom. Billionaire Boys Club. To like finish it. Yo. Yo.
Next stop. The rule. The rule.
That is so
oh shit, yeah. Oh shit, yeah. Oh shit, yeah.
We got that merch though.
my privilege, I know. That money come and go, so money not my motive no more. I made enough to know I never make enough for my soul. I turned my back on my friends, I turned my back on my home. I left the streets where I've grown to chase the yellow brick road. I heard they paved it with gold. I turned around and seen they pissed on it, just like me. But that's alright, because my soul burned in pieces.